the main point is to overcome the energy crisis in all the developing countries. Instead of the installation of highly centralized energy systems, it must be a decentralized structure with renewable energies. We need more self-determinated concepts. We need a decentralization of solutions. What is successful is local work, city responsibility, village responsibility, to involve the people. And this is what people should expect. There are no more excuses not to act.